15,000 pesos lang akong credit limit. Pwede ba kung purchase o product worth 20,000 pesos, then i-installment siya 0% interest for 12 months? The answer is dili. That's not how it works, Manggod. Since ang imuhang credit limit is 15,000 pesos, you can only swipe your credit card worth at a maximum of 15,000 pesos, not more than that. Naakay pa dito na product worth 9,000 pesos. Imong i-installment for 3 months, 0% interest. Meaning to say, mubayad ka 3,000 pesos per month for the next 3 months. Since nag-swipe na ka o 9,000 pesos, ang imuhang remaining na credit limit na lang is 6,000. 15,000 minus 9,000 equals 6,000. Mauna lang na imong pwede gamiton na iswipe ni mo. Inig-abot si imuhang first na billing statement, di ba 3,000 imong bayaran? Pag mabayaran na siya ni mo, then ang imuhang credit limit, madungagan na po siya o 3,000, kaya nabayaran naman ni mo. In this case, 6,000 plus 3,000, 9,000 na ang imuhang credit limit after your first month. On the second month, niabot na po imong billing statement, mubayad na po kag 3,000. Pagbayad mo sa 3,000, ang imuhang credit limit madungagan og 3,000. From 9,000, mahimo na siyang 12,000. On the third month, bayaran na po nimo tong 3,000, ang imuhang credit limit madungagan na po og 3,000. So ang 12,000 mahimong 15,000. That's how installment works in relation to your credit limit. Whatever ang imuhang credit limit, mao lang na siya ang maximum na pwede nimo iswipe sa imuhang credit card. Pag ma-swipe ka og more than that, automatic ma-decline ang transaction because you don't have the credit limit to do so. Please, ayaw hutda ang credit limit because gusto lang nimo sa hutdon. You have to be responsible. Gamiton lang nimo ang credit card as if mura jud siya cash. Kung nakay paliton, kailangan nimo na, you have to ask yourself, kaya baya nimo siya bayaran o cash? If the answer is yes, then you swipe it, pag abot sa billing statement, then you pay it off in cash para naakya po kay points na makuha. If you have any other questions pag-abot sa credit card, feel free to put them down sa comment section para matubag na to na siya.